I'm Joseph Smolinski. This is my fourth solo exhibition at Mixed Greens entitled Second Nature, which is an exploration of examining human interventions in the landscape, sort of thinking about nature and does nature even exist anymore. In part of the show, I'm showing these small little 3D printed bee sculptures that I'm titling Ghost Bees, which are, I see them as monuments to the millions of bees that have been lost to colony collapse disorder, which has, since about 2006, has affected commercial beehives throughout the country. And so these are these small little ghostly-like 3D printed bees, honeybees, placed on top of these little empty hives. And colony collapse disorder is thought to, there are many different theories about it, but one is that because of industry, commercial agriculture, and the sort of pest use of certain types of pesticides, that many of these bees have been lost over time.
Thank you. Thank you.